Hello, everyone. I am the plane shifter phase into the universe of Enter the Gungeon. And yeah, I'm enjoying playing with this guy. Ooh, I have 11 thingamajigs. I was thinking about buying something from here. Bloody eye. Was it the spice? There's a freeze ray, sunglasses, grasshopper. I think it was the spice. Can I spend 4 into anything? Eight, six, seven, five, seven, six. Oh yeah, while I was working on the elevator, I found something that might be useful. Ooh, Goombot. I'm glad I'm exploring. Goomboat. Well, that's an interesting name. I fell down the shaft though. It fell down the shaft though, so who knows where it might turn up. Maybe you'll find it. I wonder what else is heading into his shafts. I need 3 3 armor to give this guy. I keep forgetting. Over. Finally. Okay. Is it over? No. Now it is over. Green? Maybe. Oh. Oh, go ahead. He was too close. What is that? Is this new? Okay. Yes, this is bad. We'll have to operate. Oh my, looks like you need treatment. Definitely. Great. Now, if you stand over there... Baha, it did work. Take that. AGM Medical Academy. Hegemony Medical Academy. I'd say that the operation was a smashing success. That was our last bottle of health serum. That was a fairy. We don't have any more medicine in stock. Okay, that was a thing. And this is the oubliette. I wonder how much that heals. Heavy butt boots, bow, key. A map. I'm not entirely sure how to spend money right now. Ooh, an arky, nice. Now I have an idea. I just want to find the other shell. That was worth it. Oh, okay. Do I know this one? No. M16, Underslung. Alternates with grenades. The M16 is a classic military issue machine gun that, upon reload, switches projectiles to grenade launcher. Oh, okay. Interesting. Let's do it. Who are you going to be? Of course. Oh. Ah! Where am I? It's not bad, it's not great. Ooh, okay. Hi. Please. Charmed Ball. Love Arrow. Charms enemies temporarily, the preferred bow of the Pride of Venus before her fall. While its arrows deal little physical damage, they are coated in a potent hallucinogen. Even a slight scratch can confuse friends and foe. I'm gonna try this one out. It just looks fun. No secrets. Buying key. Should I buy anything else? Ammo I don't need. The bow. Yeah, 35. 40. No, I don't have enough. Okay. Break this thing open. Crash. All right. Obliad it is. Not really good. Does it? Okay. Just die. That guy's knees. All right. I am still alive. Gunnet Gauntlet, Ruby Bracelet, Ammo, and a couple keys. They have a cell somewhere to sell anything? No. No, I do not. Let's see. I don't know what those things do. What did the Ruby Bracelet do again? Have I ever had it? There we go. Any guns thrown while wearing this bracelet will explode. Ah. Yeah. Why would I want to throw a gun? What about the bracelet? Don't you love when games have guides built in? There we go. The armor every floor. Ah, the gauntlets of the aimless knight, Cormorant. Though the aimless knight never needed to reload, even his prodigious skills was not enough to best the beast that was in the base of the Gungeon. Oh, just a second. All right. Another number to the blocking thing. I want this thing, so let's save money. I did it wrong. Okay. Oh, the thing. Ooh, I will need a key. Okay. So I might need to forfeit the bracelet. The gauntlet. That was dopey bad. Yeah, okay. Ooh, another one. Okay.
Ow!
You're still alive, you're still alive. Sneezing. Okay. Oh, I'm almost dying. Crap. A shrine to Icoziadrax, the greatest arbiter. Roll the bones. Cursed first blanket. Okay. I mess it up big time. I was too careful. Alright, what do I have? Commando. Airstrike. Ration. Monster blood. Bug butt. Sponge. Bloody eye, eye patch, grasshopper, sunglasses, and freezer. Find me down the way and I might just have that for you. Airstrike. Okay. I really need to learn how to not take damage. I think good. I think it's the most essential skill that I mess up a lot. Not taking damage. Oh, hi. Ooh, that's good. That's a good one. Alright, I don't need to worry about getting a good gun. So, I might just do the Obliette. I just need another key. Is it done? It is done. Got them all? Yeah. Ooh, I need to reload. Okay. Oh, health? Where is it? Okay. Save for later, or not? Ah! You have keys, right? You do. Clown mask. Give me one of these. Thank you. How much does your key cost? 25. Yeah. was terrible. Green chest, okay. Let's fight whoever it is that we need to fight. Oh, the king. Oh, I got hit. Bad actually. Alright. I just kicked him, okay. I don't have any blanks anymore. Going to the over yet. I don't have many bombs for this thing anymore. I need a better gun. I need again that. So what do you have here? Ballistic boots. Gum boots. Ooh, I want to know what this does. But you know what, I need this. Ballistic boots. I'm stupid, I have this thing. Ah! Can I buy a key? No. 5478. Let's see if I can buy this thing. Did I kill the brown slime? Survive that? Okay, boss. I also need to know if I need a key for the thing magic I'm here for. Gun muncher? I don't even have enough guns to... Ah, I need a key for this. Okay. I also could use a key for this. Thank you. Oh no! Okay, that wasn't too bad. Let us face a boss. Better safe than sorry. Not taking damage, that's the challenge. That's the freaking challenge. Three is not enough for anything. Okay. Oh, nice. Ooh, really nice. What's this? Clear Guan Stone. Cure. Negates poison damage. The Clear Guan Stone continuous cleans the blood of its bearer Fall Impurities. Okay. That's a pretty good one. Oh, I know what this. I know what we're gonna find here. Have a shot, soldier. Sure. How much? Yeah, let's do it. Aim true, shooter. That was a mistake. That was another mistake. Well, this one I'm doing terrible. Ooh, okay. I was horrible. That's the first one that I was so bad. Usually I can get like one shot. Only miss one shot. Oh, I only missed one hit. Too low. Done? No. I'm curious. It wasn't a secret. I thought it was glitching on a secret door. Thingy was nothing. Okay. Alright, what do you have here? Gamma ray. Ah, it's a ray weapon. That's good. There's a key over there if I don't have enough money for the gamma ray. Ooh, and I can sell stuff. No, it's just a hallway. Over? Over. Really? Alright. Successfully protected the barrel. Lucky. Alright. Because I didn't see that. Ooh, I have enough money for this. This is cluster mine. Okay. Grabbing. Ooh. This archaic laser has been studied for centuries. Gungeonologists can only conclude that it was used by primitive people to poison each other with radiation. And this... Ah, interesting. Alright. We're going to face. Oh. This is a great combo, but not exactly that effective. Oh! Bad things happen. Very bad things are happening. Die! Not huge! Go! Okay. Yeah. That gun isn't exactly the best. That worked. Oh, yeah, it is. I think. Finally. Okay. I want to check the shop. Yeah. Okay, that was funny. The Origuni and the Blade Pistol. I wanted to try the Origuni. This gun, incredibly enough, has been folded entirely out of paper. Only a true master gunsmith can create something this elegant. I really hope you're worth the effort. Ew, you might be. It leaves an origami. You are mad. You are kind of maybe alright. Okay, that works. It's not exactly the one I was trying to hit, but a hit's a hit. Alright. I don't like this gun. Well, I might not go to the Oubliette this time. Table tech site flip multiplier. And now... Okay, I have synergy. This gun, incredibly enough, has been folded in... Okay. This ancient technique briefly increases the gun output whenever a table is flipped. Chapter 3 of the Tabla Sutra, and in flipping the table, we are bettered. He who knows the table knows himself. Fine enough. This is gun. Oh, nice. Blunderbuss. Shoot Zenithin. Okay. This is gonna be horrible. Spamming wasn't actually bad. And I got a Tommy gun. I still don't like the paper thing. In open areas, it's probably super efficient, but there aren't many open areas here. Oh, this is a shard. I did get ahead. Oh. Hello there. I need a key. Epic ones mixed with the normal ones. Okay. Moonscraper. Boomerang. And keys. That is a tough choice because that's the right thing. Oh, hello there. Bad. Okay. Camera. Say cheese. The Origuni is better than the camera. hello there. Moonscraper, boomerang, maybe the key. You know, I have an okay amount of guns. Let's take the key and give me some armor. Where is the one that I don't want to open? Ooh. It's a box. Do I want to steal from you? Yes. Yes, I do. Usually comes back. Boomerangs predate the gun technology, but can still be useful in a pinch. A good throw is quite stunning. Okay. Not what I expected. Muncher. Oh, not bad. Let's shoot fish with the barrel. Okay, that's not good. That's actually pretty good. My goodness, this Oricuni is actually good against the Amoconda. I wasn't being good against the Amoconda, but... Wow, okay. I should have tried to throw the boomerang, too. I thought it was a gun, it has a gun format. Commando, Ration, and AWP. Monster Blood, Boot Boots, Spawn. I don't know what it does, but it should do something. Help! Ooh. That was close. Get that guy, yes. Crutch, key, and some health. Okay, let's see how I'm going to do this. That's a blue, a couple of blue chests. Hi, boss. He's always being stingy on the monster. Wait a second. I need two keys just for this one. Alright. Not entirely sure I'll be able to go to the OB yet, but... And I wasted a blank. Money. What should I do with this? Make it worth it. AC 15, armor class non-zero. Oh, it synergizes with armor. Okay. Well, we are not going to deal with this one. Oh, he did it. Jolter? Originally built to kill thick-skinned space mutants, the Jolter fires unreasonably large shells. Okay. This is interesting. Okay, so... Chunky, and he is useful. Right. Okay, nice. Starting nicely. Not very precise this gun, but... Alright. Everyone is dead. Blank. Blue. Get too far from me, do you? Flare gun, keys, and ammo, okay? Oh, thank you. I needed that. Okay, got it. Pushing people over with this gun. Oh, hi, you're red. Ah. A tantalizing cube of powder. Increases combat powers with absolutely no downside. A potent gun enhancing drug from far reaches of the galaxy. It's known to be extremely addictive and extremely expensive. Okay, I'm gonna use this. I've bombed it already. Was it a one time only? I think it was a one time only. I think I messed it up. My guy is not with me today. My bomb gone? Yes. What do we have here? Do I want to buy a key to open the blue chest? Considering that I have good guns, no. I don't want this. And I could use more ammo. Yeah, that'll be good. That'll be alright. Let's see if the boss will give me a key or something. The holster. Got him. Ooh. More spice. Hello there. Well, then. Oh, that was easy for. Just one more hit. What is that thing? Okay. I died. What exactly did that thing do? Only three, really? Die. That's pretty usual. Let's see. Can I do this first level without lagging? Well, without being hit, now out of question because I already got hit by the rubber bullet. Got the key, guys. Oh no. Phew, okay. So far so good. Well, didn't quite work. I got damaged. Die. Where are you? Blue chest. Really? Lots of profit here for you, isn't it? Die. Oh, thank you. Did I find the other chest room? No. I totally walked over and touched you, didn't I? I like that chain reaction. I haven't found the shop yet. Oh, there is the other chest. Several blues! There we go. Can sell stuff. You were really poor this time. Yeah, okay. Give me a key then. What do you have? A classic MY-911. The ancient design fires simple lead projectiles from a moderately sized clip. In the right hands, this weapon is a force to be reckoned with. And in my hands, it's probably completely useless. Boss room, okay. Yeah, let's fight the boss with this thing. Really, I usually do the dodging down those ones. I'm out of blanks! Phew! Okay. Cat Bullet King Throne Unlocked? Cat Bullet King Throne? What? That's a broken heart. Pink one stone increased health. The health increase. The pink one stone is actually a white guan stone that has been used as a component in blood rituals, infusing it with the hearts of fallen Gungeon years. Okay? It's dark. Shade's revolver. Ah, that's a good one. It summons little beholder guys. Oh, hi, little dude. What am I doing? I forgot to go to the Obliette. Okay. Whatever. I had to do something like that. No, it's not the one I thought it was. I hate you so much! What the heck? I pressed the button for the length and nothing happened. I can't believe I did that. Okay. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I forgot that thing bounces. Man, okay. Six. You know what? I think I'm gonna call a stream right here. I'm a little bit tired. Nobody is interacting. So yeah. Later on today I'll be playing Unrailed with Yellow. Tomorrow more Autonauts. And Monday and Thursday more Hand of Fate. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. I am the Plane Shifter. And I am phasing out. Bye.